What's up, you guys? My name is Tia, and welcome to my DIY channel, Urban Muse. And as you all should know, the CDC has recommended that everyone should be wearing a cloth face mask in addition to other preventative measures so that we can slow down the spread of coronavirus. So today I'm going to show you guys how to make an easy Olsen mask with a filtered pocket. And this is also my first time sewing, so for all my fellow amateur sewers, it's okay. There's nothing to be intimidated about using a sewing machine, and if not, you can just hand sew. Now, if you guys are ready, let's dive into the video. So here's the final product, and as you can see, I did end up using yarn, but that was only because my craft store, as well as the Amazon, was out of elastic. So basically, you can use anything that you have at your house, although, again, I prefer to use elastic just because it helps the mask be a little more snug to your face. The way that this one was crafted, it should be snug to your face, especially because you have the adjustable band, which helps make a tighter seal, and then as you can see, the fabric fits my face nicely, so nothing should be at least getting in from around my face. And as you should also know, you know, the mask does not protect you completely, but it does help prevent you from spreading germs. So yeah, this is it. I think it came out nice. I'll have to adjust the string a little bit more, but now that I'm done with this face mask, you can find the pattern template in the description box below. Also, I hope you found this mask easy to make and that you join me in flattening the curve. Also, I hope you guys stay safe and hit that like button and subscribe for more easy DIYs. See ya!